come! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you!
Ah, you came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I might find you here. By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself. To think. Oh, God. In truth, I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute. But the fear simply assures me the ordeal is worth undertaking. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal.
Good, the festival begins. I see. When you are ready. The festival.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Oh. What a sick way to fight, eh, mate? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn, and you, and then a falling star. Right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend, if ever I saw one.